Everyone here's owned something small at one point or another. Being handy gives you an edge. You're always needed by someone for something. I'm following you. Peacefully. Doesn't look like it, though. Deer over there.
There you are! Got your back, deputy.
Take what the dead don't need. Fate's been a part of the cult since the beginning, but this supernatural shit is brand new. Something we need. I can't believe what just happened. Drive. This is something you just can't. Thank you.
Why not?
What the fuck?
Take the wheel. Watch my dad work on this ride all the time.
This is Adelaide at the marina.
Name's Jess. Jess Black. Find me at the lumber mill. The coop's dig.
Thank you.
Maximilian.
Thanks for busting me out. Name's Jess. If you're out here picking fights with the cult, then I'm guessing you already know my Uncle Dutch. Look, I don't got a lot of time to waste. I'm gonna get right to the point. I was on the trail of one of Jacob's zealots. Goes by the name The Cook. Yeah, don't sound so scary. But believe me, he's one twisted fuck. Almost tracked him down. But a Peggy patrol got the drop on me. I need your help. We can't let this trail go cold. If you're looking to hook up with the Whitetails, this could be your way in. And more importantly, you'd help put an evil motherfucker in the grave. Gotta move. Wasted too much time already. Follow me. This way.
Believed
it was happening because
nobody wanted to believe.
Open.
Hey, Peggy's over there.
Good idea. Jacob's favorite. Could have something we need.
The one who leads has purged. The cook's bought into all of Jacob's bullshit. This motherfucker's gonna get what he deserves.
Bumps and bruises this time.
What a bunch of assholes.
Smart thinking.
Fucking Peggy's.
Hey, the hostages. Bust him out of the cage.
I don't want to go out like this. I can help fight if you get me out of here. Thank you for saving me.
I'm sure Eli's got a plan, but those Peggy's have done a number on us. We can't keep going like this.
They're dead, Eli. If we can figure a way out of this.
We can't beat them, Jordan. Feel sorry for those who went down that road. They're just scared.
So this is how it happens.
All I know is this isn't my fault.
Over here. Give me a hand.
Church isn't letting anyone go now.
We'll probably die here.
Please do something. We're in big trouble here. They're just making people disappear.
We'll never get out of here.
You get a chance to run. Take it.
How did I end up in this mess?
I don't think help is coming. We're on our own here.
There was a way to end this peacefully.
Worst fucking day ever.
I don't think help is coming. We're on our own here. You can't just leave us here.
How did I end up in this mess?
Help us get away from here. Please.
What the? Jesus!
Help me. Quick. Before they notice.
My light flashed from my eyes there.
Thanks, Deputy.
There's more of us. The cook. He took them up the mountain.
The cook.
Oh, God.
He took others.
Okay.
Took them up the mountain.
You want to know why they call him the cook?
Jacob's bunker is hidden somewhere up in these mountains.
Jacob sent.
But you need a special key to even open the door. Place is locked up tighter than Fort Knox.
First thing he did was starve. Gave him nothing. Not even a drop of water. After 3 days, they got so thirsty they had to drink their own piss. But the kids didn't want to do it.
Something
so the parents... forced it down their throat.
You?
Kids puked it right back up. Cook didn't like that.
To ask you.
So he went and strung the parents up on posts under the hot sun.
they won't try that again.
We don't stand a chance here.
Someone's watching over me.
Please, you gotta help me.
Thanks. What a bunch of assholes. Let's go.
Yeah.
I need to count my lucky stars. Smart thinking. Good idea. Could have something we need.
I'm numb. But now, Jess.
Maybe we brought this on ourselves.
Now. Thought I'd be happy. So that's it.
Nothing like taking someone else's junk and
turning. Thought I'd feel better.
Deputy.
Jesus Christ!
That's it, I guess.
Watch out!
Fucking hell!
Watch out! God damn it!
I feel numb.
God damn.
Dutch was right. Cook's dead, and I don't feel anything. All I ever wanted was to find this guy. And now, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Dutch has been right about a lot of shit lately. Colt, Eli, maybe he's right about you too. You need someone to watch your back? Call me. And, thanks. For everything you've done.
Animals have been fucking scared ever since the sea.
Butcher. Changing spots.
Damn, that was fun. I've seen more deer in my life than money, that's for sure. They won't be needing anything now. Right off. Keep your eyes on the road. I'll do the rest.
Safe anymore. They torch anything to prove a point. Hell, they...
No, that's not necessary.
Jesus, fuck! Hold your shit balls!
one safe anymore. They torch anything to prove a point. Hell, they even burned down poor Chad's...
Our ship is tight.
Thank you.
this is all over. Nice day. With a gun's like doing brain surgery with a fucking sledgehammer. The killers, these bows. You don't see me bragging all the fucking time. Your eyes on the road. They're gonna have to up their game if they want to play with us.
Yeah.
Let me know if you find anything.
There were a pack of wolves heading towards that conservation trailer. There's this lone doctor that's staying there. You really need to go and make sure she's okay. Take her easy.
I think I'll take a gander.
Pillar of salt struck by
lightning!
Keep your eyes on the road. I'll do the rest.
Won't be out.
Stop this piece of shit and let me out.
Let the wars begin.
Attaway. Be needing anything now. Not today, fuckwads.
Shit, I didn't think I was gonna make it. Thanks for that. I'm Sarah, by the way, Sarah Perkins. Was heading up a wildlife conservation team studying the wolves in the park, and then, well, we found these things. They're wolves, but not like anything I've seen before. The cult calls them judges. Bigger, stronger, tougher than the other species around here. The cult tried to force my team to help him. When we said no, they sicked those things on us. Eli and the Whitetails got me out. Been trying to pay them back ever since. I've got a theory on how to use the cult's formula to help us track these creatures. But all I'm working with is corpses. I need a live judge. I know it's a big ask, but I'm desperate. The cult's training him at an old youth camp called the Breakthrough. Do this for me, and I might be able to put something together that'll help you hunt these things. I'll meet you at the camp once it's clear.
I heard there was a lot in the area. No idea it was here.
I love to feel the heat of the sun on my skin.
Plenty of good could still come out of this. Just takes the right people and the right research.
Fun fact, many animals use the sun for navigation.
Nice clean headshot is pretty sweet. Arrow right through the eye.
That Jacob dude is totally fucked in the head. He reminds me a lot of my cousin Rick, who's on death row. Once when I was 7, Rick put our cat in the microwave. Sick fuck. He moved on to killing his whole family later. I saw it coming the whole way.
Despite the situation, I can still appreciate the biodiversity here in Montana. It really is incredible. I'm starting to think my parents were right. I should have been an accountant.
Those cult fucks couldn't shoot a bow if they tried.